Hello, I'm the Pyromancer. I'm the best tower in the game. Okay, anyways, time to burn you with my 0.00000000001% of my power.
Oh no, my cap.
Oh no. You lost your cap. Do you want a metal one? What the heck, he says so much cap. You're right. The boys will be here in a minute.
Cap is stupid. Cap is not good. Cap needs to disappear.
I don't feel too good.
Bro, are you okay? Bro. What is happening? Wait, how's he going to? How did the heaven accept you if you're saying so much cap?
Well, that's proof that I deal 999 trillion damage.
Well, I think there's no proof that can't stop you from saying so much cap.
If you say so, then call the god of cap. And yes, I'm sure.
Boys, you know what to say.
Master of cap, god of cap, we need you as fast as we can.
What the f-
I look at his monkey.
Did I allow you to go? If you move again, I'm gonna eat you far away. Anyways, I'm the god of cap and this is my assistant that goes everywhere without my permission. What is going on?
I need your help.
Master of Cap, don't listen to him. He's gonna try to destroy us.
Don't listen to him, because they're wearing caps, of course.
But wearing caps is the tradition when someone caps. But there can be fakers, which they have a cap, but they actually cap.
That's all of the fakers, trust me, Master.